who turned down $30 million on Shark Tank. Coffee Meets Bagel founders Aram, Dewoon, and Sue Kong turned down a $30 million offer from Mark Cuban on Shark Tank. This decision was made to retain control of their dating app business, which they believed had much more potential. The bold move highlighted their confidence in their product and vision, making it a notable moment in the show's history.